He was unbelievably impressed when he talked to him about it. The Marino had handmade patent leather shoes. So rich, you know. And Sinclair thought that was fascinating.
I love his shoes.
Yeah, exactly. Just the way he saw it, too.
He came here and probably played Liszt concerto.
Probably, yeah. Probably.
And then they stayed there a couple of years. You had to teach high school on the side.